Good hunter, have you seen the thread of light? Just a hair, a fleeting thing. Yet I clung to it, steeped as I was in the stench of blood and beasts. I never wanted to know what it really was. Really, I didn't.
Shrouded by night, but with steady stride. Colored by blood, but always clear of mind. Proud hunter of the chair. Beasts are a curse, and a curse is a shackle. Only... Shrouded by night, but with steady stride. Colored by blood, but always clear of mind. Proud hunter of the church. Beasts are a curse, and a curse is a shackle. Only he, the true brave of the church.
Are you a hunter? Well, do you hear the toll of the bell? Liar. The beast you seek will not be found here. Go back to your hunt. And if you have the chance, places better left untouched. Secrets better left alone. Only a fool would so brazenly roam. Bear in mind, some places are better left untouched, and some seek only fools to brazenly roam.
someone, anyone, seen my eyes? I am afraid I've dropped them in a puddle.
Is that you, Lady Maria? Please, could you do some? I need brain fluid. Oh, thank you. You're terribly... I was once a blood saint too, so do come back if you ever run dry of saint. Oh, it's wonderful. Oh, I hear the sticky sound. Do you hear it too? Oh.
Splash, splash.
Yeah.
English? It's blood. Have you heard how cured like a storm? But like it bellows from here it comes, up it gently. Have you heard how like a sit but here it comes, but gently.
Thank you.
a corpse should be left well alone. Oh, I know very well how the secrets beckon so sweetly. Only an honest death will kill you now. Liberate you from your wild curiosity.
Thank you. witches. By the wrath of Mother Kos. Mercy. For the poor wizened child. Mercy. Oh, please. Atonement for the wretched. Lay the curse of blood upon them and their children, each wretched birth.